Welcome back, everybody. I'm Kiralis, and this is City Skylines. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy. I still want to call this city Waterpoo. Would you guys be sad if I call it Waterpoo? I mean, the last city was Waterpoo, so this might be kind of like, ugh, but I don't know. I just miss Waterpoo for some reason. I don't know. I mean, we still do. Oh, no. Oh, no. We have a poop situation. See, this is what I mean. It's a perfect name, City of Waterpoo. Let me just add one more of those. And I think, by the way, we did unlock... What did we unlock? The water treatment plant. So that is something I kind of want to have an area for. But for now, let's just add one extra poop cannon to the regiment of poop cannons over here. And everybody's going to be happy, right? Let me see. You work? Yes, you do work. A poop situation? Problem solved. I love it. See how much poop we have in the water here. That is just crazy. But anywho's, in the previous episode, oh, by the way, I think I've had, let me see, options, video play graphics, anti-aliasing is disabled, therefore everything is super crisp, as you can see. I kind of like it like that. I'm not sure what you guys think about it, but I just think it kind of adds a whole new dimension to the game, because everything is so crisp in the distance. Anyhow, in the previous episode, we did spend some time to doing this logistics center. And you guys seem to like it. I like it. It has tons of possibilities and potential, I guess. And I did mention two things. Well, one thing, to be honest, that we could add this like little logistic hub. Let me see. Where is you? Where is that? The little like thingy. There we go. The cargo terminal. So I kind of thought, like, would that be boring to this episode? Because I have two things in mind. We could either do that, or maybe we can do the prison island. But since you can't really tell me what to do, because you're just watching this as I have done it, I'm going to do this in today's episode, and then we can maybe get to the prison island. I don't know. I mean, would that be a waste, wasting this whole beautiful island to making a prison? How big is that prison, by the way? Check before you wreck yourself. It's not big, and we can maybe make a custom one as well. But that would look so amazing. We definitely do need a prison in the city. But yeah, let's just do this in today's episode. I have a bunch of assets. So the thing is here that we need to connect this, because this is going to cause so much traffic. So I think what we're going to do... Not sound like that, but... Let's demolish this to begin with. We have gonna have a connection over here, somewhere, and maybe even off this highway and the bridge somehow. So there's definitely possibilities. But yeah, let's do that. And let me delete that, because I do have a little plan, as I always kinda semi do. And I did mention like a couple of days ago, like in the last episode it was, I think, that I'm just gonna play the game. I don't want to do any special project. I just want to play the game. But no. In today's episode, it's going to be a special project. So I do have a little plan going here. And what we're going to do... I did grab off the Steam Workshop some container parks. It's just a matter of me finding them in all this garbage. Well, it's not really garbage. It's beautiful assets. Is that one of them? No crane, container cargo thingy. How does that look? Not too shabby. What else did we have? This has got some cranes on it and a road. Don't like that. Well, this is a little bigger one. And it kind of goes that way. How is this looking? I like the container part. I don't really like the barrels and crates here. But we just have to deal with it, I guess. So let's add a few of them. Because what I really want to have... is to get some trucks into this little area we got going. Is this gonna be super derp? Well, it is what it is, I guess. This is a logistics center. This is gonna be perfect. And I think in the rest of the area over here, we're gonna have some industrial area. And we're gonna get rid of that over here. Not all of it, but some of it. Because, I mean, real cities, they do have the industrial area pretty close by, right? In a suburb kind of thingy. And I just think that is too far away. I don't know. But anyways, so we got that going. I kind of want to have this train track as well. And then... Huh. I do have this one as well. Which one of them? I think the original looks better because it's got the containers and cranes and stuff. This is kind of like hidden away, even though it kind of looks amazing. But for this purpose, I think the containers will just work wonders. And how big is this? The question is, it's about 8 tiles. So let's say we have a rod, just for now, just for this purpose, which is 8 tiles away like this. So then we can maybe poop it down, right? Yes, sirree, that we can do. And it looks something like this. Whoop, whoop. Cargo center, we have the containers. So the trucks are going to be going in here and out here as well. So where do they go in? I think they go in here and go out this this thing. And this causes so much traffic that is just nuts. But then as thinking of it, how are we going to connect this in the tracks? You know how my episodes are. They are pretty derp. like all of them. But I do want to make it kind of pretty. So if that goes, let's just leave that kind of intact. I don't want to really touch it. I don't want to tweak it because I think the curvature of it as we have it here is just beautiful. Oh, you have a trash situation? You're in the middle of the trash department's thingy. What is going on? Where is the trash here? Landfill usage, incinerator status is pretty good. Well, you just have to deal with it. Just wait for it. Where's the help here? Go away. Why is there so many bubbles all over the place? Oh, this might be because I have disabled anti-aliasing. I can finally see stuff around. But anyhow, so we have this. And now is the question. How are we gonna tweak this? I don't think this is the best solution to it, though. Let's move this a little bit, maybe towards hereabouts. Can I do... No. Trial and error, people. Concrete. Let's use concrete for this purpose. So concrete goes here. And then if this goes up next to it, maybe... No. I do want to have it here next to it somehow, but how far away before we can connect it? That is the question. That is the main question. Let's do this for now. So that goes up. It's going to continue just next of it. And now comes the question. Can we somehow connect them up? Like, can I do this? And yep, it is possible. Can I do this? Is not possible? Is maybe possible? It is possible. Not really sure what's the reason for it. But then we can have a secondary track which goes somewhere else in the later stage. Like maybe kind of forks out of this. So okay, so now we have a possibility for trains coming from this angle. Well, not really. Now we have... not really. Gravel. I like all my mods, but I can see on a little monitor next to me that I'm using 22 gigs of RAM memory just to run the game. And every time I load a game, I shit you not. All right, it takes me... I can maybe do this. It takes me about 10 minutes to load up a game. So if the game crashes, it's 10 minutes of wasted time just sitting watching it. I do have a little plan here, but I'm not sure this is going to be you, Kiralis, but if I do this, then we can maybe take this all the way to the end here. This is going to be coming from underneath, go down, there we go, from underneath in a concrete pattern. And kind of connecting up somehow. If I take it up here. Oh, this is going to be such a derp bend, though. This isn't going to be... Oh, you need poop pipes. How can I deny you having them? Well, it's still going to be a road coming from here. So let's maybe add it like this. There we go. You have poop pipes, you have power, everything is perfect. You happy? You happy. the level of detail of everything is just, I don't know, I love it. But yeah, this turn over here, huh. You know me, this is might look really bad. Let's just try that. But yeah. But no. Crap. Three maybe? But then I really want to have a 90 degree angle, and that is the question. If I, okay, take it out by three, right? Like this, remove this, and have a 90 degree angle somehow. I'm not sure this is going to be perfect. 90, I take it. 3 and 3. Oh, are you already here? Oh, I got custom tracks mod thing, or maybe assets. Holy crap, look how cool that looks. This is maybe, oh, car parts and whatnot. This is maybe what's causing my memory leak. Holy, hey, look at him. Look, Michelin, really something. I don't know what that is. Car parts, what you doing, derp? I'm not sure how I've got him, but I've got him. I think I clicked some track asset. Pepsi? Oh, you know what that means? Since this is kind of semi-operating. There we go. I'm going to tweak it anyhow, because that road is going to be going from somewhere else, because I have a little thing going on here. But that means I can change train zones. So we have the Union Pacific cargo train, which we already seen. But then I got green cargo, and I think this one here is a Transnord, which is kind of like a Swedish thingy. Let me just see how that looks. Speed up the game. Will this actually be something in it? Will it pop in? Pop out? Is it you? Yes, it is! That's those ones we got in Sweden! Holy crap, it's nice! Just thingy you. Those small things in life, everybody. It is those small things in life. Well, that looks pretty fancy. So that means that works. So this guy will only spawn them. I wish... Can we select... Oh, yeah, we can select different ones. We can even select the Union Pacific, I guess. A coal train might not fit the theme tracks cargo. Let's just keep those free for the moment being. But yeah, so this kind of works out, but this is kind of steep, so I don't really like that. But that means trains coming from this will like go here, go around, down in here, and then they can go up here, in through that, and continue the journey. Or they can just back up and go the way they came from. I guess, I don't know. I guess that is how it works. Pepsi and stuffs. I love it. But anyways, let's just continue this. So what I wanted to do here is taking out a shape. And let me see if this is even possible. As thinking of it though. Let's demolish this for now. Let's have a... let's place it back. Let's just have a little road here. This is just gonna act as a little guideline for us. How many tracks can I have next to it? Let's say we add one. Or no! You know what? What? I have another plan. Because I did grab more assets. It's kind of cool that I kind of speak to you guys. Like this was a live stream and you guys can just reply to all the things I've said. But you can't. You can't. I did grab... Is it this one? Parked cargo. Although I'm not really sure how nice it's going to look. Or how do you do? Why are you all crooked? Ew. So that means underneath that is gravel. And they're not really that nice. I guess they're not bad looking. But they are not like, wow. But what I wanna have is something going out. No. Can you connect somehow? No. Denied. What the hell? Maybe from this? Now that's gonna cause a derp shape. This works though. That goes in. This goes down. That continues on. Delete them. You know how usually like train yards, they have like a little separate thing with park trains? That is something I'm trying to recreate here, but it is not going as planned. And also, you know how I mentioned that I had a schedule and stuff going on the channel? It's tricky for me, and you know I cannot figure out why. I'm gonna try to stick to the schedule, but it's hard. I'm a gamer, right? Don't get me wrong, I'm a gamer, I love playing video games. But I'm also like a little creative person. I know it sounds strange and all. But I'm a semi-creative person, which means like some days I'm not creative. And it makes, oh, this is gonna be tricky. It makes recording stuff like this very, very hard, because if you're not in feeling the mojo, it's kind of like it's impossible to do stuff like this. I'm not sure about that. It kind of looks derailed. Let's kind of remove that. But this would look so much nicer, though. This would look so much nicer. So you can maybe call it like a little... you know how writers, they have like creative blocks and stuff? I wouldn't compare myself to a writer or an artist of some type, but it's kind of like... You just don't feel like you're doing stuff one day, and it just makes stuff really impossible to do. Maybe there's actually trains, like full trains, which are ploppable. I haven't really checked that. I just saw them and I'm like, yay, grab them. This looks so derp, me trying to recreate. But it is something. I mean, we have some... This is potential, everybody. This is just decoration and detail, and I know I should be skipping stuff like this. But I do kind of enjoy making stuff like this for you. Just change up the colors, Corrales. Change up the colors. Some green. Bam! No, that was green. Why? Does it really matter? Kind of does, I guess. So yeah, so I'm gonna try to stick to the schedule, but I'm sorry, everybody. It's just hard some days. When you don't in the mood for it. And bam bada beam. So we got a train. That's the default one, which is backing up again. Well, that's a way to do it though. Aren't you spawning those which I wanted you to spawn? Well, I guess it doesn't matter. But yeah, I don't think this traffic is gonna be bueno, because now everything is going through the city, I guess. So we need to still kind of figure out a little off and on ramp, and we have lights over here as well, which is like meh. But that works at least. Wish maybe I can have a road here, because what have I done? I'm an idiot. I'm sorry, everybody. I can't really have him here. Why haven't you guys told me? Well, it's not the live stream, Corrales. We can't really have them here, because that's gonna cause mayhem on the arriving trains. And there we go. So now, problem fixed, problem evade. Ooh, what is that? Is that DB forestry train? Transporting goods to Springwood. That's not my trains. That's somebody else's trains. I don't judge, but I just want to see my trains. Okay, this looks so much better. Now everything is kind of like situated in the correct spot. This is kind of like a glitch in the map, which we're going to solve by placing. Bam! Maybe this is going to actually look good or not. I don't know. The glitch is still there, but I take it. Like this, and then just end it over here. Just for now. We can always add some... Oh, what is that? Oh, there's the other train. Look at that. The Swedish cargo trains. I kind of thought this wouldn't work out, but it still kind of does work out. So that makes me happy. But yeah, so now comes the decision making. See, this is causing tons of traffic already. Let's do... We know that this road is going to be going here. So let's maybe... do this and figure out a way to connect it somehow. Maybe a roundabout? Maybe with you big, small roundabout, small, small. Large, wide roundabout. You know, those could be maybe better than those. Because I know this one here, it looks amazing, it's super compact, but it did cause tons of congestion because the cars doesn't really know what to do, so they kind of stop in the middle of everything and do cause tons of problems for us. So let's add this guy, let me see, will that squeeze in? Should be totally doable, we can even maybe demolish more and add it underneath here somebody. Think that should work, right? Maybe not. Let's try this. Ooh. You look awful. What is that? Is that like some type of gravel? But we can maybe tweak it somehow. Bam. Keep him for now. Keep you for now. And this is going to be going down. And then add some burials. Oh, that removed. Okay, it's a path of some type. There we go. Now we can hardly see that it's kind of ugly anymore. And this goes down all the way here. Like this, in a perfect shape. I'm loving it. Then, let's take it out. Let's take this guy. Go in this guy. Just for the moment being, can go down into that guy. Then this guy is going to be going here. This is going to be connecting into that highway. Yeah, look at this traffic problem. But I love those trucks. They are freaking amazeballs. Are you Coca-Cola? Yes. I mean, they look so much better than the ones in the standard game. I can just spend so much time just watching those small things. But let's do this. Let's have a one-way. Going in somewhere. Well, maybe here. Just for now, maybe not. Maybe a little bit higher up, just to leave some space. Let's do something like that. And then I have something here which I grabbed, which was some type of industrial park entrance. No. Border control. That's a huge one. This is a smaller one. And if I add you like that, that's not gonna really cut it because it's not really centered on the road. So let's move it here and let's move it back. This maybe? And it even looks cool. Look how the bridge kinda just perfectly just slides in there. And it's got CCTV. And it's a police station. So I mean, it's a win-win scenario. So that means this is a one-way going in, right? So let's just tweak that one-way. So that's going to be going up. How many tiles in them? Oh, crap. It just leaves us with 3.5 tile. Not even that. So that's going to be really ugly and fuggly. But this goes down. Go all the way down here. This is what? We can maybe have this. You know, just because people are going to be coming in here, right? They're going to be going go all the way around and they can, oh crap, I forgot something. So they can just go in here again and through this and go out if we roleplay this. Then this here. I'm sorry, I'm just thinking about this. Okay, take this down. Delete you. There we go, British police cars coming out of it. Like there was no tomorrow, I love it. Maybe this for future ref, just to kind of remove the traffic as soon as possible, and then this can be going into the highway later on somehow. Can you go down in a nice shape into that guy? Yes, those guys are beautiful, they connect like perfect. Boom. So now it's just a question if we should keep this, because this causes lights. But then again, it's not really going to interfere with the people going on the highway because they have their own lane, right? So if I let me see, is everything connected here? This connected, this is connected, you's connected, you are perfect and amazing. We could maybe, just to make it look nicer, I guess we could connect it back somehow. Zoom. No. It's perfect. Then this goes here. That way around. Delete. Now they're like, what the hell? Perfect. So that works. So that's gonna go into the highway. And in between here, poop pipes? Who am I to deny? There we go. We can maybe have, we did have like the smaller. Oh, by the way, look at this. I grabbed this of the Steam Workshop. It's a little playground thingy going on. It's a little castle with stuff. And stuff. Slides. It's beautiful. But I can't really have it here now, can I? Because this is kind of like the super wrong area for it. Yes, it doesn't really work out until we connect it to the highway, because now every single car is going through. It does cause less traffic. Oh, what is that? You're beautiful. The Swedish cargo trains coming back. Look at them. Just going in here. And out. And in and out. I'm sorry, someone's wrong. But let's see, we did have a container area which was, this is smaller. But that's gonna leave a gap. But then again, we can place it. Let's start over here in the end. We can place one like this, and one that way, maybe. So it just kinda gives us a different shape and pattern. And how was that one? Because I mean, that one is too huge, so we can't really use that one. Stat container yard. This is humongous. This is huge. Containers. Oh, this is kinda four-ish. How is that looking though? Is this gonna be interfering with, yes, with the road? Yes, it is. All right, so we can't have that here. That's gonna look really strange. So let's just use that. So bam, and maybe one more. Or maybe we can have some stuff on the end here. What can we have here? I was just straight away thinking of a small clinic because I grabbed that as well, but I'm not really sure. Was that a fit? It's kinda outside. It's outside the perimeter. Well, it's a tight squeeze, I tell ya. But it looks pretty beautiful. I'm just thinking, where are you ambulances coming out from? Maybe like this instead. Because they're not hitting anything. Just kind of lines up perfectly. Hopefully they're coming out from this, but I kind of think they are because this is kind of like where the garages are, right? I'm not sure because, oh, look at this beautiful. This is a Pacific Union train. And one more. I love trains, by the way. Holy crap, that's nice. I don't think we can squeeze in more. How is that looking if we overlap? What? Overlap this way? And again, let's just cover that up with some concrete for a moment. T. Copy. Zoom. I don't think this looks too shabby, but I've been recording like forever, and why do I always do that? I always miss up on crucial stuff. Cause I just derp up looking at trains. Look at this though. Now, it kind of looks like a proper, where's my mouse at? There we go. Proper little cargo terminal here. Because now we got the trucks all over the place. I kind of wish I could kind of maybe force them in through this area, but now that's going to cause tons of traffic. I don't like how the trains are backing up, by the way, but what can I do? You know what? I'm truly sorry, guys. We've been recording for like 30 minutes maybe or something. Let me do some off-camera ramps over here as well. I'm going to see how that looks. So I'm going to be back with you as soon as possible. What is that? Oh, it's a coal train, right? Yes, it is. And for you guys who are kind of thinking now, Keralis, this is pretty small. Don't worry, we're going to have a big harbor as soon as we unlock that. And there's going to be cargo terminals with tons of containers going on. But yeah, let me do some ramps and stuff like that. I'm going to be back as soon as possible. And welcome back, everybody. So I've done tweaks. And this is what we got for this moment. And don't go ragey. I know it doesn't look pretty. There's not a lot of bushes, but hey. Since this is kind of like an industrial area, they're gonna just die. So I need to find a bush which doesn't die, alright? But it's kind of working out, and it's kind of like... It's trains. I love trains. It's buzzing. Everything is just super amazing. The only problem is it causes so much traffic. So what I did here... I didn't really make an like off-ramp thingy situation going here. I just did... an on-ramp to the highway, I guess, so like people leaving this area, they go up here, they can go either this way or either this way underneath the highway here. And I love the looks of it though. We're gonna tweak that, I guess, in a later stage. Here's gonna be some industrial things going on, so therefore this road goes out one way and that's gonna connect somewhere else in the later stage. Also, here we have this. I think it works. It looks pretty decent. It's even got like pedestrian paths here. I'm not really sure they are needed whatsoever, but I guess like as soon as the city kinda connects to this area, might be needed. Kinda looks super derp at this stage. It's like, hey, it's a path here in between the highway. Oh no! Looky, looky at... Don't look my cookie, don't look my cookie. I need to fix this. There we go. Oh, so therefore... You know what? I've been having a headache. Look at this. Can you see this mayhem over here? I mean, there's so many trucks. This congestion is insane. Look at them. Oh, this is pretty. A Scania. Oh. Holy crap. That was nice. But it doesn't look good. And I think that was the issue because nobody could get in here because I cannot tweak that highway. So that means as soon as they update their routes, they should be able to get in this way instead, and that's gonna cause less traffic in the city. I hope. Nevertheless, you know what, like, I know it might be a little bit boring episode, but I just kinda wanted to show you guys how the progress goes when I'm kinda thinking about stuff, and this is kinda how it went. We made something at least, and this is gonna be tweaked with tons of stuff and bushes as soon as I kinda get more assets. In the future. I did change that to gravel, by the way, in here. And I think that looks better. I think the asphalt or the concrete looks much better here on the main track. But what goes for those side tracks, gravel kind of suits it perfectly fine. The only problem with it is I can't really poop down any bushes on it. It kind of demolishes it. So that's therefore it kind of looks a little bit bland here in this sector, I guess. Right? But it is what it is. I mean, you know, I've spent like an hour just watching and overlooking like the traffic here inside, and it just looks so amazing. I kind of didn't spot my derp mistake here. Oh yeah, like look at the stream of traffic. Is this all right now? I'm amazing at this game. There are still trucks coming, but not to that extent. Holy crap, we had a big situation with them. How does this look at night, by the way? Let me just check it out. It's kind of beautiful. I think we need to add some custom lights over in this region because there's nothing here at this moment. It's pretty dark. But then again, do we need lights here? I don't know. Damn, look how buzzing it is. So this kind of makes... Well, doesn't really make any sense, but... it still looks pretty amazing. And the city... Bye-bye FPS, I'm not gonna do any close-ups there, that's for sure. Oh my, it's growing everybody. Sounds wrong, but you know what I mean. Thank you so, so much for watching. I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode. Hit the like button if you guys did enjoy. Hopefully you get some inspiration. And if you build something similar, please do tweet some pictures to me. There's a Twitter link in the description below the video. And maybe I can get some ideas from you guys instead. That would be amazing. Those bushes, they look, I'm sorry, those bushes look so dead on distance. Dang you, industry area. Not those though. Those are perfectly fine, but those big bushes, like on distance, they look... Oh. No bueno, everybody. Until next time. Corrales, over and out. Where's the Swedish train? I'm sorry. I should be quitting. There's the Pacific Union. Where's the Swedish trains? There's the Pacific Union again. Oh, maybe. I'm sorry. Maybe we should do one of those as well. Can we? Yes, we could. What did it demolish? It demolished one of those. Let's just... No. Where are you? Plates. There we go. Bam. And replace it here underneath like that. Perfect. So then they can take this turn as well if needed that. Kind of sucks they disappear on distance though. Because, I mean, it kind of looks bland on distance, this area. On close-up though. Amazing. I'm sorry, guys. See you in the next episode. I can just carry on, but I can't. We've been recording this far too long. What is that? A Scania? No, a Mercedes. What is it? It's a beautiful truck. Oh, yeah. By the way, they go underneath here and go out here. See you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.